Hello everyone, welcome again on my channel. Today I'd like to do a camera test of the Humidigi A5 Pro. First I will show you the photo modes and settings, and after that I will show some samples of the pictures and a video. Okay, as you can see we have the bokeh mode. There is also a beauty mode. In the beauty mode you can add some stickers to the pictures and other decoration. Of course we have the normal picture mode. And there is a video mode. There's also a wide angle mode, which you can use in all modes, I think, like picture and beauty and bokeh. We have also a flash. You can choose between off, automatic or instant flash. The settings are almost the same as in all other Android smartphones. Picture size is maximum 16 megapixel. Also for video, maximum video quality is full HD. Okay, this is a little intro of the settings and modes of the camera. Now, I will say let's go outside and do a little test. Selfie mode. On the screen it looks very bright. I don't know on my PC, but it looks very bright. I hope you can hear me very clear because there's a lot of wind today. Okay, this is the rear facing camera. On normal mode, full HD, no stabilization on. Also on the screen it looks very bright, like again, I don't know on my PC, but I think it's pretty clear. So, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions, ask me. And then I see you again in my next video. Okay, for now. Bye.